That's the formerly drift Mustang. Very nice.
It is. I told you this was a muscle drift, and we've got 6.9 miles of the nicest drift road I think I've ever seen to try it out on. Let's get cracking. We're dealing with a supercharged 5-litre V8, giving you a good centre of rotation, very slightly biased front, 900 bhp to push out the back. It takes some, pardon my jocularity, lateral thinking to build a good drift car out of a muscle platform. But I think this is a very competent attempt. It's all downhill from here. I mean that in the topographical sense. Watch the corners though. Can't drift if we hit trees. Not bad for what's basically 1.5 tons of 2015 Mustang GT. Just wait until you see... No. Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Thank you.
on the projection. I think we can do better, though.